Thank you so much, Michael. I've been meaning to move these out here for ages.
Any particular reason why you had to do everything today?
Just spring cleaning, you know. So have you heard from Virgil?
Virgil?
Yeah, he called and said that he was coming into town to see you and Sam.
You know, Virgil, just being Virgil. Yeah, I got it. Yeah.
Mikey, good news. We gotta head up to Boca.
Got a lead on a guy who deals in black market pharmaceuticals. That could be our way in. I was thinking we could head up there and check it out.
Just the two of us?
Yeah. Virgil's gonna see some friends while he's here in town.
Friends? Uh-huh. Yeah, I think it'd be better if I went with him to Boca.
Okay, sure, that's a good idea. It'd be good for you guys to have some bonding time. Listen, Virgil needs to ask you just a little favor.
Listen, I didn't pack enough underwear, so I borrowed a set of your boxers, the blue ones with the stripes.
They will never fit you. Stay out of my closets.
They're a little snug down under, but I got all packed in. Appreciate it.
Mike, be glad you didn't have to see that.
Someone staying in the loft?
Yeah, good old Sam back at the loft.
You don't say.
Yeah, I'm gonna go, Mom.